And speaking of the town of Wilson, firefighters were able to put out a house fire there this morning. Take a look at this picture. Jackson Hole Fire says thanks to the quick actions of the homeowner and firefighters, they were able to keep the damage from the fire to a minimum. The fire is under investigation, but it started in the area of the roof.